Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to yet another beautiful video. And if you're coming across this channel for the first time, guys, you're totally on the right channel. You might want to consider hitting on that subscribe button to officially join the family. And if you're a returning subscriber, I truly appreciate you guys a lot, right? So besties, I'm taking you guys to Emma Cox's world today, right? So we are going to be reacting on the song titled Hallelujah. So I think she did this in a concert and it's been titled, I'm watching this from Omrio Max YouTube channel, I hope that's correct. So, and it's titled Emma Cox Hallelujah Max Christ Concert. So this was actually done in a concert. Emma blessed us with her beautiful voice in a concert and we're going to be checking it out together today, right? She looks so beautiful. This is beautiful. Guys, there's something about Emma's voice. Like, whenever she sings, she just spices up everything and it looks so beautiful. There's this calmness in her voice. She doesn't rush when singing. She just does it so calmly, effortlessly, beautifully. And God, that is so beautiful. I always love to listen to Emma sing because I draw inspiration from her. This girl right here is blessed. She is spirit-filled and she sings so nicely. She's really making justice to this particular song. Like, I don't know. Emma is really a blessed child. Like, she's just out here to bless the whole world with her beautiful voice, guys. And the stage is beautiful. The instrumentalists, they are doing so good. Who are those people? Oh, more like a backup singer. Hallelujah. drop that love sign for Emma on the comment section. Drop that love sign for her. She's really amazing. She acts like an adult. Am I permitted to say thank you, Jesus, for this beautiful song? This is spirit-filled. Guys, this song was spirit-filled and Emma did justice to this song. I'm super, super proud of Emma. Like, she has a spirit of an adult in her. Like, she's just here to bless the whole world with her beautiful voice. And she sings so effortlessly. She handles every song so uniquely. And that is the spirit of a good singer, a spirit of a great singer. Emma is really an icon, guys. This was really beautiful and I'm super, super happy I got to click on this video. I got to react on this video because what? Emma is a born star. Let me know what you think about Emma on the comment section. And don't forget to drop that love sign for Emma on the comment section, because this girl is a blessing to us all and to the world, right? I'll see you guys in my next video.